since you finally rented the dreaded number 4.
Oh, I hate to break it to you, but there is no person in number 5.
On the rare occasion, a special child appears.
The curse, the Lords of Salem, possessing the souls of the Salem women, which the devil's child would inherit the earth.
The Lords of Salem, rated R, in theaters April 19th.